What's up, fam? How are you? Your boy Ronald here. Been busy a while. I haven't uploaded any vlogs as such. This is me uploading the new vlog. I'll be telling you what happened in past few months. I met some amazing people, created some wonderful content. All the links will be in the description. Watch out for this vlog for today. Cheers, everyone. What's up, fam? How are you guys? Ronil here with your boy Harsh Sheth, the guy who runs Shriji Films. I did a short film with him. and the funny thing about Craig Olytics is we were supposed to release it last month, but you know what happened? Should I tell them
laptop
what happened?
Hug diya.
Laptop hug diya, dosto.
And paad diya.
And we were not able to, you know, complete it on time, so we are redoing it again. But I guess so far it turned out good because we are finding new ideas and we are editing it in a way.
It's going much more better than the previous one.
Yeah. So that worked out very well for us. So that is good. Another thing is that thank you for all the love. And especially for Lo Aa Gaya.
Yes.
Yeah, for Lo Aa Gaya. Thank you for that. Lots of love to you guys. Thank you so much. Keep on listening, keep on sharing, keep on streaming. Thoda paisa milega humko, hum thode khush hoge, nothing else.
Aur aapke liye aur acche gaane leke aayenge.
Oh yeah, we are working on that as well.
Yes.
There is one more song in this movie as well. We have not released it yet. You will only see it when you see the movie.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Even some of the characters are new, and especially for the viewers who regularly watch Shriji Films, right? They will get a surprise when there will be a special guest entry of someone.
Yeah, so that is there. Thank you for all the love, guys. This was just one update about Crickolytics. It has been an absolute delight to work with this guy. A very talented
Thanks,
motherfucker.
Ronald.
Always, man, always. So yeah, and lot more things to do together. We are also working on something which you might like, but we are not gonna reveal it right now. Yeah. So yeah, stay tuned and subscribe to my channel, subscribe to his channel. Yeah, upar link man rakhe the, isliye vaando nahi aave tumne.
Ha, bhul to nahi. What's up, people? Ronald Phillips is here with me.
Hi, guys.
And look who's here. Lai
Jadhav.
Ha, Lai Jadhav. So over to Ronald.
Yeah. So guys, Harsh and Lai.
Hey.
I work with him on Crickolytics, as you know. All the links will be inside, niche description pe. Okay, don't look at my clock. It's okay.
I'm not looking at your clock.
One more thing. He's gonna help me out in a new feature film called Bully. So Lai, tell me a little bit about Bully. What it's about?
It's about football. It's a sports film and. Yeah, etc. I can't reveal concept.
Well, you are a good guy. So yeah, he's gonna take care of my training regime. He's gonna direct. And I'll be the lead. I don't know why, because
yeah,
I love football.
No, you are Maybe gonna be why. Lead because you are a football fan. Right?
Plus, for sure.
Yeah. And plus, the other thing is that, you know, you act really very well. So yeah,
okay.
I'm not joking.
Okay, thank you.
So he is gonna lead.
Super.
Yeah. Even he has acted in Crickolytics very well. Cameo role.
Don't tell anyone about that.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, now we know. So yeah, I acted in that.
Yeah, it's okay.
Movie. A little 2 to 3 minutes of role, I guess.
Around.
So yeah,
but it gives really a good impact.
Thank you for that.
Cool.
That reminds me.
Yeah.
There is this YouTube channel, the
Timeliners. Yes.
Those guys come up with some really awesome content, and the best one I have seen in quite a long time.
It's really very, very, very best web series I have ever seen made by any Indians.
Yeah, it's called
right.
College Romance.
Exactly.
We'll put the link in the description or above over there in his head, something over there. Yeah, exactly over there.
Okay.
So yeah, watch it, subscribe to them. No one is sponsoring us, but we loved the content
they are
giving us. So it's amazing. So big shout out to the Timeliners.
Hip hip.
Hooray, hooray, hooray.
And guys,
spank me?
No, that's called happily fucked.
We are just fucking around with the college romance ka dialogue and all this stuff.
And even we want to say to the timeliners that please do make more videos like this. We really like your concepts and the teamwork you all have done.
That's one of the best things I've seen so far.
Yes, exactly. Exactly.
And I don't usually watch Hindi movies or Hindi web series. So big ups for you guys.
You are great.
Amazing. Yeah. Coming back to us, because everything revolves around us, I suppose. So, yeah.
So, like, what are your plannings about Ronil?
Yeah, man. How are you going to train me?
He need to look like footballer first, and
look at this Lothara.
Lothara, what? Yeah. Okay. So continue.
He had to work on his skills, and as I said, he had to look like footballer if he wanna act. So
for sure. We'll be working together.
So what about gymings and all?
Well, that's
I'm gonna get super fucked.
6-7, dekho, sun. 6-7 ghante ki gymming. Theek hai. हर रोज सुबह 10-15 किलोमीटर जॉगिंग प्लस
4 किलोमीटर नहीं 15 नहीं 4
ओके ठीक है 4-4.5 5 घंटे की फुटबॉल ट्रेनिंग वो भी स्पेशल वाली राइट सो रोनिल बेस्ट ऑफ लक
थैंक्स मैन नो बट अगर काम दिया है तो करना ही पड़ता
है एंड गाइस रियली क्रिकोलिटिक्स देखना और प्लस वेट फॉर दिस फीचर फिल्म नहीं भूली We will rock you up, guys.
And once again, thank you for the love for Loa.
Yeah, Loa Gaya. Please do keep watching, keep listening, and keep spreading your love.
Keep streaming.
Yeah. So that we can make more songs for you.
This is me, Lai, and Harsh signing out.
Bye bye.
I'll be making a vlog again, but it's about night time. So, take care. Bye, guys.